6. In this video, we will show you how to put Call of Duty 4 onto your iPod. Now what you do is you get yourself an iPod, of course, then you get a Call of Duty. And what you do, it's a simple trick. All you're gonna do is this. And it's there. Well done.